When it comes to in-car technology, Mercedes is like the kid at school who has all the great stuff and leaves others wanting to play catch-up. We're at the launch of the new E-Class to see what kind of automated wonders are in store.
So this is the new E-Class Coupe from Mercedes-Benz. It's the world's most aerodynamically efficient car, a drag factor of 0.24, and we've got a number of measures here that do that. Aerodynamic suspension, this V-shaped front as well helps cleave the air. It's also got adaptive high beam assist. It's also got advanced parking guidance. It tells you if the space you're driving past is big enough to park in. And these things here are the LED daytime running lights. We have a blue efficiency badge here. It has low rolling resistance tyres to improve fuel consumption. It's got those aerodynamic features which I mentioned, and also some various other technical bits in the engine. So the power steering switches off if you don't need it. The alternator decouples if it's not needed to draw power. So it's got completely flush side windows. This car's also got the panoramic glass sliding sunroof. To keep the airflow nice and smooth, the designers have put this tiny lip into the rear lights, and the tiny lip stores the air as it comes off the back of the car, which not only then stops the mud accumulating here, it also reduces drag and turbulence. And the LEDs illuminate about 0.2 of a second faster than a normal light bulb, and under heavy braking, the car will flash its lights 4 times faster than the hazard lights, which means that people react quicker and they stop faster behind you as well. Inside, every car has got the attention assist package. Attention assist measures 70 different parameters to detect drowsiness in a driver, and it warns you to take a break. Yeah, so if you strike an animal or a pedestrian, the bonnet pops up on the springs, 50 millimeters, keeps them safe, keeps them from harm. An accident anticipation system, which predicts when you're about to have a crash, tightens the seat belts, it will close the sunroof, close the windows, move the seats into a position, and get the airbags ready to go off. We have lane tracking packages which vibrate the steering wheel if you wander off of a lane. So it all adds up to a package that we think gives people the best blend of comfort, quality, reliability. It gives the people a pleasurable experience behind the wheel.